so respected by the Corps because what they do is an honest way to get out of the slum, using what she herself as the medium. Money earned, proof pure and simple of the value of that individual, the artist. The picture which her son does in jail hangs up walls proof that beauty is possible even in the most wretched. And this is a much different idea than the fancier notion that art is a scam and a ripoff. God's gift to a slave, and you will abuse God's gift to be free.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.